This Mandi actually tasted very good actually. If you actually see the rice quality of this Mandi is very good. It's a basmati rice. As you all can already see this. And this also is a good quality one, which is a mayonnaise kind of thing. It's a mayonnaise and cheese mix, I guess. I don't know what it is. But it's yummy actually. This is also very good. Actually, I got the complimentary as onions and lemon. If you taste this, how I feel is that it's like tomato and chili, green chili mix. So if you want to make your Mandi spicy, use this. Okay. This is very good. It is a sherwa kind of thing. It's also yummy. And I felt that this goes well with this Mandi. It has the some chicken in it. This gravy is made up with chicken and it's very tasty. Yeah, you can actually visit this restaurant and it's very pocket friendly and it's very tasty also. I have had the first bite with the mayonnaise already. It tasted me very good. It tasted me I'm having with the malai kind of thing. It's very yummy. Believe me guys, it's very very yummy. And it's very pocket friendly as well. Definitely I'll post the menu of this restaurant for your reference. And next I will try this dish. This is a kabusa, which is famous in the Arabian restaurants. And also there is one more dish, baklava, but we were late to the restaurant so we couldn't get this baklava today, so it will take a lot of time to prepare it since. So we'll have this baklava kabusa and taste it, and I will give you the review of this baklava dessert after finishing this Mandi. Thanks for watching my video. Please like and subscribe my channel. Okay. It's very good. It's yummy actually. It's not like normal biryani. I finished up this chicken piece also. It was so good actually. Thanks for watching my video. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.